Welcome guys, and today we're going to look at the Pirates of the Caribbean song on Arduino. All you need to do is just to have an Arduino, then pick a buzzer or speaker, connect it with two wires to ground and pin number 10. Then download or copy the code in the description below to your Arduino software, and there you go. See you later in the next video. Bye!